Hi guys again, and today our topic is robotic blood collection. So before going to topic, we are discussing about the term advancement. So in every field, advancement is a key which grow a particular industry. It may be hospital environment or agriculture. Like that, in a previous, or we can say in the starting point of laboratory environment, we are using a glass syringe, which play very important at that time because they are reusable, we can decontaminate and reuse it. After that, in advancement, we are going through a plastic syringe. Till now they are using because they play a very important role in the field of medical laboratory technologies, and particularly in phlebotomies. In every failed attempt by Holter system, we are using this plastic syringe. They are disposable, so they are easy to use. After that, nowadays majority of hospital using a vacuoling system. This vacuoling system is a most approvable, or we can say most effective system in a phlebotomist environment, because there is no extra or no any wastage of blood. We are collecting a appropriate amount according to the vacuum of this tube. You can see in video. Now we come to our important topic called as V-bot. So V-bot, basically V means vein and bot means robot. So V-bot basically a robot phlebotomist. So it contain a three main thing. First, it contain a robotic arm, infrared wave system, and third is imaging, or we can say ultrasound system. So principle is that you can see the video. By using infrared, we are locating vein in the arm of a patient. After that, by using ultrasound system, we check the flow in a particular way which are we selected previously by using a infrared. After this, robotic arm is aligned and puncture is made in a selected vein. So accuracy is 83%, but it is not fully automated because manpower yet needed in this system. Job of technician is that she or he have to load a vacuoling tube in the arm. You can see in the video. And after that, we also should have to clean the puncture area. Expert technician also required, because sometime there may be mistake because ultimately they are robot. So needed of technician is always. Ultimately, one thing is that advancement is yet important, but manpower is also required for everything. So I hope you enjoy this video. Keep watching and subscribe our channel freely. Thank you.